a dual-purpose beer that you can drink and use to develop film. Dogfish Headcraft Brewery in Delaware teamed up with Kodak to create this Super 8 beer. The conversation started after the beer company learned that high levels of acidity and vitamin C in certain beers could make them a processing agent. The founder of Dogfish says he'll document his summer travels on Super 8 film, use a Super 8 beer to develop it, and turn it into a short film. The beer is made with pear, mango, berries, kiwi, quinoa, and salt. National distribution will begin next month. I'm Ken Molestina for WJZ.com.